on the introvert scale in consulting. But I'm actually feeling pretty good after seeing that one, so I'm done. I think we have more than a continuous shot, so actually we're excited about this. And Ray, I thought we were going to get, isn't there dual credit, like the class, like the course, are we getting judged on that too? Because we put a lot of effort into that, so I'm a little concerned about it. Like, I thought it was like the SAT, you know, we have like the English and the math side, so.
It's interesting.
Yeah. Anyway, so we'll go ahead and roll it. Thanks.
Your beer. Wait, does this...
In 1972, a crack commando unit was sent to prison by a military court for a crime they didn't commit. These men promptly escaped from a maximum security stockade to the Los Angeles underground. Today, still wanted by the government, they survive as soldiers of fortune. If you have a problem, if no one else can help, and if you can find them, maybe you can hire the A-Team.
Let's go, team. We're gonna win it next year.
a little bit of